Hana?
Are you all right? What the hell was that machine thing doing to you?
Bad kitties. Die, kitties.
Why won't he just die? Move, now!
What was that machine thing doing to you?
Bad kitties. Die, kitties.
Why won't he just die? Move, now!
Are you all right?
I've been better.
There's the maintenance hatch. Go get Jin's package behind the Buddha statue in the Pandora's maze. Find the entrance to the basement, then do your magic to bypass the security systems for the elevator and the upper floors. I'll work the party for Dr. Liu's fingerprints and hair. Meet me at the east elevator when you're done.
Oh, I see how this works. I get to muck around in some stinking basement while you go rub elbows, or whatever it is you rub, with the rich and famous at the hottest party in town. Why do you always get the fun jobs, Hana?
What? You had your fun on that pony ride back there.
It was a cheap thrill.
Look, I don't think I can hack the computers with my breasts. So it's all up to you and your brains.
You're gonna wear that? Why don't you just walk in there naked?
Don't be silly. I'd only be able to hide one gun if I were naked.
Speaking of which, make sure you don't go waving them around in there. Your guns, that is. The Black Tux Secret Service is usually carrying weapon sensors. If you get too close, you're dead. When you hear the sensor's proximity ping, bolt the other way.
Don't worry about me. I can party with the best of them.
That's what I'm afraid of. Do be careful, Hana.
I will. Now let's get busy.
Thank you.
All the statues, Jin has to pick the guard magnet. If only Hana were here, she'd probably shoot the banner and do some fancy acrobatic and swing across. Darn it, but those guards!